Now, you may have an indoor cat that all of a sudden is always trying to escape, but you want them to stay as an indoor cat. And what can you do to help that? Now, it's fairly reasonable for a cat to want to go out and explore. A lot of the time it'll just be curiosity. They can see this outside world and they want to go and see what's out. So some of the things that you can be doing to prevent your cat from escaping is to create barriers. If possible, try to block access to your cat's preferred escape route. A tall indoor closure is a good option. Another thing is to almost create this behavior that going outside isn't a good thing for your cat. One of the ways is if you do see your cat trying to escape, if you clap your hands whenever they hear that noise, they know they're doing something wrong. You can also place foil, which is a bit of a funny one, but place that near their escape routes. Cats hate the sound of that foil, and so they won't try and escape.